to keep new cases from entering our shores, we will be suspending all travel from Europe to the United States for the next 30 days.